I did a 50 there. The last time we'll see this ever. Hey guys, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. I'd say the 109 neighborhood, but I don't know if it's 109 today, and I don't know. I don't know if it's 109. So that's about it. Anyway, I'm on my way to work. Should be an interesting day since I was off Friday. Saturday and Sunday we normally just have off. And then I was off Monday, and then Tuesday I was off for the 4th of July. So it should be an interesting day today. I heard we got a new patient, so that's gonna be interesting. I'm ready for the weekend. Well, I am, but I mean, who isn't? Anyway, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I am finally out of work. It's 4 o'clock. I got 6 hours today, believe it or not, which is pretty exciting. I'm out of work and I'm gonna go meet my mom in September at the Rainbow. So that's where I'll be. Sorry, I got you all mixed up. But I'm on my way to the Rainbow. So next time I see you, we will be at the Rainbow. So we were so hungry that we ate our food.
We didn't show you.
Did I show you?
We showed you food. My hair's looking golden today.
I don't know if I'm getting like an allergic reaction or what, but my face looks so red, doesn't it?
She on crack.
So we're about to clean the trailer and the truck so we can sell them. I'm sweating to death.
My flashlight.
What do they normally look like? Clothes.
They should be
hair killer.
They should be wrapped around that pin.
No. Helping my dad.
I just fit through that tiny little window right there. Hi, mother. Did I fit through there?
Yep. I did, I fit through there. The last time we'll see this ever. I'm getting rid of it tomorrow. So
we're going to Walmart.
This Walmart over here.
To see if they have a dresser.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
That's from a comedian we saw one time.
No, we saw him twice.
His name was Edwin.
Edwin.
Edwin! Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Okay, so we went to Walmart, right? We got a... not you! We got a shelf. I don't know if you can see it. Oh my god. A shelf. That way we can...
I'm worried there's a cop behind that customer and you're turning on all the lights in the cabin.
Well, because we're going to stick it in the corner so we of our room. That way we can put the other TV on top of it. That way we can use it for gaming.
Plus, then if we want to watch a movie or something, we have the TV in our little, like, sitting area.
Yeah. And also over there, we're like, ooh, lunch pails. They're on sale for only $6. I'm like, ooh, yes, a lunch pail for $6 when all the other ones I was looking at were like $15.
And
so I was like,
mom's tired of September stealing her.
Because all the time I'm like, okay, I need a lunch pail. So I just use hers. And she goes, why do you take all my lunch pails? I'm like, you have 3 of them. What you need them for? Well, I'm like, whatever, fine. so I got my own lunch pail. Look at how cute it is. And it's Arctic Zone, super cute. All right, but we get up to the register and the lady, we're like, oh, cool, cool. So it's $6. And when it goes up to the register, it ringing up as $10. I'm like, uh-uh. It is marked right there that it is $6. And so we're showing the lady because it's literally within like view of the register where we're checking out. And we're like, look, it says it right there. So she turns to another cashier and she goes, eh, give it to them for that price. So we're like, ha-ha. And so I was like, I figure why it was $10 was because not only is it a lunch pail, okay, okay, so you see it, lunch pail, but it comes with a water bottle and it comes with a Tupperware for sandwiches. And then look, it comes with an ice pack. How cool is that? So I'm like, that would explain why it was $10. But I'm like, hey, I'll take it for the $6 that it was advertised for. And the lady's like, eh, I don't care. So I was like, haha. $10 for $6. That is not a parking spot. Ooh.
Yes, it is.
Kayla, this looks itty bitty. Can you get out of your car?
Can you?
Barely. I said park somewhere else. But anyways, always tell them if you find it for a different price, get it for that price. Because hot dang, who doesn't love a discount?
And you shouldn't have to pay a different price. If it advertises as one price, it should be that price.
Yeah. So.
You shouldn't be paying anything but...
But now we're, where are we?
What it's advertised for. We're at Lowe's.
So we're at Lowe's now because we're going to go grab, straight brackets and some screws so we can fix my dresser because I broke it like months ago and I've been too lazy to fix it. We've been too lazy by now, so we're going. So, see you soon.
So, we left Lowe's. We got what we needed. These straight brackets, or like September likes to call them lowercase L.
And then it came with screws too. So we're like, hey, two for one package.
All in one package. And not only that, it was only $1 something.
Yep.
So, yeah.
And now we're off to the gas station because Kayla wants a drink.